bone dagger. Did a dagger about 7 months ago where we used a human tibia as the handle. Dangle on the back end was the big toe. Joey at Imperial Leatherwork did a stunning sheath. Edwin, the master roaster here, was able to get the leg. We got a retired medical cadaver from a local medical school. One of my favorite pieces, because I like really pushing the envelope, I hadn't seen a ton of guys using human bones. You know, just one of those, like, what can I do that's different?